Hello everyone, I am Dr. Prachi Banara. I'm working as consultant in Birla Fertility and IVF. I've done my infertility training from Oxford University and University of South Wales, UK. Before we start today's video, I would like you to get introduced to Birla Fertility and IVF. At Birla Fertility, we try to provide compassionate and clinically reliable care to all the patients who visit us. We have an experience of over 14,000 IVF cycles, and we specialize in making tailor-made treatment protocols to deliver high success rates. So coming to our today's topic is hysteroscopy. Let us understand what is hysteroscopy, who needs it, how is the procedure performed, what are the risks involved, and what are the benefits of hysteroscopy. So as the name suggests, hysteroscopy is looking inside the uterus with the help of a scope or a camera. Hystero stands for uterus and scope stands for viewing. So with the help of hysteroscopy, we are able to view inside the uterus. Now, one very common question which is generally asked is, does everyone need hysteroscopy before undergoing fertility procedures? So the answer to it is no. Not everyone requires to undergo a hysteroscopic procedure. Generally, we offer for a 3D ultrasound. A 3D ultrasound helps us to look into the uterine cavity from inside. We are able to diagnose polyps, adhesions, fibroids, any space occupying lesion inside the uterus, plus the vascularity of the uterus. And if we find any abnormality detected on 3D ultrasound, we ask the woman to undergo a hysteroscopic procedure. Sometimes a hysteroscopic procedure is also advised in case you're suffering from recurrent IVF failures or recurrent pregnancy loss. Now, how do we do a hysteroscopic procedure? Hysteroscopy is a daycare procedure where we admit you for roughly 6 to 7 hours. You come empty stomach in the morning, we take you to the theater, put you under anesthesia and take this hysteroscope, which is a very thin instrument, inside your uterus and view your uterine cavity from inside. In case we find any abnormality like polyp, adhesions, fibroid, these abnormalities are removed in the same sitting. It generally lasts for 10 to 15 minutes if we are doing a diagnostic hysteroscopy. In case we are removing any abnormality which we find during the procedure might take 30 to 35 minutes. It is done under anesthesia, therefore you do not suffer from any pain. After the procedure, you might have light bleeding or spotting, and you are up and about 24 hours after the procedure. We generally advise you to take rest for 2 days, and after 2 days you can resume your normal daily routine and you can go back to work. Hysteroscopy is a very commonly performed procedure. You are discharged from the hospital 3 to 4 hours after the procedure. After you have had your food and you are able to pass urine, the gynecologist or the fertility specialist will discharge you and call you after 7 days for follow-up. The benefits of hysteroscopy are, in case you are suffering from any kind of space occupying lesion inside your uterus, like a polyp, a fibroid, or a septum, or there are adhesions present inside the uterus, it is a very small procedure which can provide treatment for all the above mentioned problems. So uterine cavity is the space where we implant embryos or where our babies come when we are pregnant. In case there is any problem, any adhesions, any space occupying lesion present inside this uterine cavity, pregnancy will not happen, or you may also suffer from miscarriages. So with a small procedure like hysteroscopy, we are able to diagnose and manage these conditions. Dear friends, I hope this video was informative. In case you have any queries, please mention in the comment box. And you can also visit us at Birla Fertility and IVF. Thank you.